Breaking news. People in Holyoke were woken up by an explosion just after 3 this morning, knocking out power for about 50 households in town. At this hour, Holyoke Gas and Electric told 22 News a transformer exploded on the west side of town. They have crews working to repair the damage now and hopefully get that power restored. We'll continue to follow the story on the air, online at wwlp.com and on the 22 News mobile app.